Hello, my name's Emma. I am lucky enough to live and work on Shandos Road. I've lived on Cotham Hill for years and years of my life. We're here in Redland for Where's It To? Okay, so let's have a look in Amphora Aromatics. This shop has been here, I think, as long as I can remember, and that's at least 40 years. So, masks on, let's find out. Oh, look at these. Oh, these are beautiful. It's like those houses, the Hot Wells, Totterdown houses. They're gorgeous. Thank you. Ta-da. So this is Cotham Hardware. This, like I said, has been here as long as I can remember, but they've always got such beautiful windows. Different seasons. Have you seen the suspension bridge? How good is this? I love that. I think Cotham Hill has got the best charity shops. Now, a challenge. Show me a better place. Show me a better street with charity shops. Gloucester Road, maybe? Shh, I don't know. I think Cotham Hill is my winner. Here we go. We're going the Pan Asian goodies shop. I've never been in here before. A new shop. Okay. Hello, James. Hi, all right. So much stuff. Can you, okay, I've got a bit of a question. Yeah. I need to know about a mooli. How does, mooli, what do you do with that?
The mooli, like most we use it to make in the soup mm-hmm. in winter.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Okay. Lovely, thanks, yeah. Really nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ta-da. Okay. How exciting. Okay, so now I've learnt mooli is like a carrot. I'm gonna use it in some salad. Lotus root, you must. Lotus root, you must cook it first. So new soups on the horizon for me, very exciting. Hopefully I can entice my family to try some new cooking. We'll see how we go. This is White Ladies Road now. This is slap bang in the middle of the Downs at the top of the hill. And then a little bit further down, you've got the BBC. Also, this is so easy to get to. There's the bus route, number one. Number two, these are brilliant. They go all the way to Cribbs Causeway, into the centre, into town, go through Southmead. It's really joining us all together.
Yeah, not bad. How are you?
Yeah, good, thank you.
Good.
What a lovely shop.
People really interested.
Exciting.
In becoming plastic free, being more sustainable. Nothing that we sell here contains any plastic. We've got paper bags for people who don't have their own.
Oh my goodness, all of these spices. So what is going in my mooli soup? Oh my word, how exciting. Okay, no more plastic needed. So we're a Little Hollows Pasta. This is quite a new shop on Shandos Road, but he makes all his own pasta in here. So this is amazing. It's so exciting to watch. Sometimes you feel a bit like Charlie in the Chocolate Factory, looking in through the window and seeing him making pasta. It's all handmade, fresh. To me, this is like the perfect way to eat pasta. We're back. This is me, ready to go in for a class. I've got children coming to get creative in Shandos Atelier. This is my business. I'm so lucky to be able to be here, to be able to be on this amazing street. Come and have a look. Where's It To on Shandos Road, Cotton Hill, and White Ladies Road in Redland.